What's up, guys? It's Vinny from the Bronx. Here's five things only New Yorkers understand. Number one, the bodega. Where else can you get chips, candy, Tylenol, and socks all in the same place? Number two, the subway. We got a freaking choo-choo train that goes under the ground. Number three, getting your heart broken. Meeting the only person that you ever met in your entire life who made you feel like you were somebody, who made you feel like you weren't afraid to be yourself, and they just feel nothing for you. Nothing. And you can't do anything about it. Reminding you that you're gonna have to walk this world alone, like you always did, and probably always will. And number five, you know it had to be pizza. Bread, sauce, cheese, don't forget to fold it.
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look.
For the boys, duet or comment, let me know. Mm-hmm. What is your ideal date? And you have to be specific.
We go to New Zealand and visit the Shire where they shot Lord of the Rings.
How often do you and the boys talk about girls?
Never. We talk about Lord of the Rings.
I've been hearing some rumors that boys don't like FaceTiming. Is that true? Please say no. What is your ideal gift? Like, if your girl had to get you something.
Boromir sword.
Why don't you guys ever want to dance with us? When you guys like a girl, do you, like, imagine scenarios with her, like dates and stuff like that?
I imagine that I'm the king of Gondor and you're Arwen.
And lastly, what makes a girl special to you? Like, if there was one quality that you noticed.
Being faster on a horse than me so she can get Frodo to safety.